Hey guys, welcome to Fear and Wine. We're back with our Let's Play of Wolfenstein, The New Order. This is part three. When we last left off, the whole mission went tits up. We lost the older guy, kept Wyatt, got blown out of a window, and now we're in hospital fighting for our life. Beautiful nurse was taking care of us.
Made to die like this.
Jesus. And the mother and father, and they took her. So we gotta go get her back. So 1960. Yeah, so the guns look different because a lot of times passed by. Well, because the last gun we had was a 1946 and now there's 1960s. Fucking pistol is sick though. Now it's like a burst.
Nazis shooting folks who can't defend themselves.
What happens when you come up against a real bad motherfucker?
I'm not going upstairs. Ooh! So we're gonna have to check that one out, huh? It's our first shotgun of the game so far. Double barrel. I wonder, does it fire just one barrel at a time, or am I firing both? I mean, it'd be smarter if it fired one at a time. Oh, bitch. Nope. Oh, shit. I should have pressed square. I would have picked up 40 health. I didn't even know there was a dude behind me. That's all right. We didn't go back that far.
Boom.
Yeah, they're killing everybody. Jeez. This is fucked up, dude. Somehow I'm wearing armor. What we got here? What the fuck? Damn. We should probably just start hanging back. I'm like kind of walking out there like a fucking dickhead. Like thinking I'm just the shit. I should just be hanging back a little bit. Oh, did I not press the button yet? How you like me now? What was that? Couldn't hear you. Another goddamn drone? Oh shit. Woo! Alright.
Anya, I'll get you out of here.
I will, I promise.
USA. I'm sorry. My Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
Okay, I didn't know if there was going to be a shooting thing. Or blasting cars off the road.
Let it out.
Probably her daughter or son.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
Jesus.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA, they, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered.
Because of you. Boo!
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
What the fuck?
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
Could you imagine waking up to that shit? Hopefully this doesn't get muted. If it does, we'll talk afterwards.
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here.
There you go, watch.
I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this.
Need splatter protection? Oh, okay, okay. Splatter protection. Oh, what's this? 1960, it's been almost 5 years now since the murder stopped, but people have not forgotten the ruthless serial killers of Modways, which was... whatever. Need a schmuck. Okay, there we go.
Fair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me.
Armor upgrade, cool. Need more splatter protection. Oh, okay, we need like a mask or something. Where's the mask? Where do they got masks around here, man? Okay, I need it to point it out to me because I don't know where it is. Is it on this table? No? Oh, Jesus Christ. It's because it's light blue.
Understand, you damned lunatic, that I am superior to people like you. Warum hörst du nicht? Du bist ein gottverdammter Herrenanstaltsinsasse!
She stabbed the shit out of me. You're just stabbing me.
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance. You hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about.
Take one of his legs off.
There is no resistance. Zur Hölle mit dir, deinem verdammten Widerstand! What does she want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin Eisenwald prison.
Hmm.
But you never make it there.
Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you on the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, готовы, готовы.
You'll be on your knees!
Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle.
Don't you be talking.
Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
All right.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage from its hungry wolves.
Take my hand.
Well,
the road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. If somebody. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
You got it, Grandpa.
You Nazis messing with my friends. We all precious cargo.
Okay, I think that sound is those generals or whatever that have the microphones and or the radios to call for backup. Okay. Silence pistol. That one just couldn't have gone more fucking tits up than that. Shit. I was hoping to, like, at least stealth for a second.
But your friend is not very good at staying out of trouble. Oh.
Fuck you. Really? I didn't realize they gave him monster jaws. Max on ammo for what? Is it for the pistol? Or max on the knives, probably. Well, I guess maybe we'll get another chance at being stealthy in a minute, or in a little while. Not as easy as it looks. Look at this. Thank God he didn't notice that, huh? Thank God for that. Sound that alarm all you want, man. You're still fucking dead. Alright, let's see how we're gonna get up there. All right, can't get in the car. Ah, damn it. Get out of here, Dougie. God damn it! Yeah, we've died a lot just from these three parts. Like, this game's not, I mean, on my standards, it's not super easy, but I'm also not the greatest at first person shooters either. So, you know, fuck you. Oh, there we go. That's probably how I should just do it right here. God. Shit, we're about to die again? No! Fucking A. Jesus Christ. I just fucking suck. Okay. We got this. We got this. All right, we're going to hang back. How about that? Oh, what the fuck? Oh, great, I just dropped my health considerably. Ah. Get up there, guys. my god, dog, fuck off! Alright guys, well that's going to be the end of part 3 of our Let's Play of Wolfenstein The New Order. We'll be back with part 4 soon. I hope you guys are enjoying this. Until next time, peace.